Welcome to the Screencast, How Do I Arrange and Manage My Magazines on Yumpu.com. Organize your online publications with the help of collections and sections. First, we select the item My Magazines from the top left menu. All our magazines appear in the upper overview. Their order can be changed freely at any time, and they can be assigned to the collections and sections in My Collections in the lower section. How you utilize this structure is totally up to you. For example, you may create a collection for each year, and then, based on content, add separate sections, for example, manuals, magazines, folders, or catalogs. In the web kiosk, our current structure would look like this. The years, our collections, below one another. And within these years, the different structured sections. In 2014, for example, demo magazines and brochures. In order to create a new collection, click on the button Create a Collection below the magazine summary. Even users with a free account are able to create unlimited collections and sections, ensuring constant control over their documents. After creating a new collection with a section, we can adjust the settings. Probably the most important feature is the naming feature for this section. By clicking on the Edit button on the top right-hand side, we reach the settings menu for the entire collection. Selecting Rename Collection will open a window in which we can name or rename our collection. We click Rename Collection to save our changes and then start editing our section or create new sections. To create a new section, we open the menu of the collection and select Create Section. Another section appears in our collection. To edit these sections, click Edit below the desired section and select the desired option. You can edit, copy, or simply delete the sections. By clicking Edit Section Settings, we can adjust various settings, the name, description, as well as the type of sorting within the section. Manual sorting is selected by default. However, sorting by date or title is also possible. After saving our settings, we can assign magazines to the new collections and sections. As usual, this process is very easy on Yumpu using drag and drop. Simply click on one of the magazines at the top and drag it to the desired section. See how easy it is to manage your documents with Yumpu? Yumpu, we change the way people read content.